Charmed is coming back to life, and this time, some of the show's original stars are a little more supportive than before. Charmed did not get love the first time a reboot was announced a few years ago, but you guys, it sounds like the second time is a charm. The CW is taking a stab at bringing Charmed back to life. According to The Hollywood Reporter, after much negotiation, the network is teaming up with Jane the Virgin showrunner Jennie Snyder Urman for a Charmed reboot. The upcoming reboot is supposed to be a reimagined version of the original TV series, but you guys, here's the kicker. The show is set to take place in 1976. The Hollywood Reporter reported that the reboot will be connected to the original series, but it's currently uncertain as to how the show's writers are going to do that. It's also unclear if the original stars of Charmed will be featured in the CW reboot. This news comes a little more than 3 years after CBS first announced their decision to remake Charmed. And while that initial announcement drew negative feedback from the show's original stars, including Alyssa Milano and Rose McGowan, some of the ladies of Charmed had a more positive reaction to this recent revelation. Holly Marie Combs tweeted out a supportive message to the news saying, quote, "We wish them well." Meanwhile, Alyssa wrote, "Hashtag Charmed fans, there are no fans like you. You are the best of the best." Well, guys, there's nothing but love to the reimagined Charmed series from all of these Charmed ones. So with all of that being said, you guys, I have a question. Who is excited about the Charmed reboot? Do you even know what Charmed is? I'm here to tell you, get excited. Let me know all your thoughts about this in the comment section below. And when you're done with that, click over here to check out these Nickelodeon shows on Throwback. Don't forget to subscribe to Clevver News. I'm Jocelyn Davis. Have a great weekend.